Why do you need to know the song form? Why can't you just play ding 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 or got the same characteristics of the song? No! Then you're already at the end of the tune. But it's important to realize that the C section and the B sections actually start the same way. How do you get your comping to sound crisp and swinging, especially at fast tempos, right? Offbeats are really your key to that. I'm gonna give you some examples here of some two-bar comping patterns. One, two,